Hi, I'm Vijay Singh, EA Sports. It's in the game.
Tiger Woods, PGA Tour, 2006.
Stand up, stand up, stand up. Home of the 98 PGA Championship, the Sahali Country Club has earned top 100 distinction from nearly every major golf publication. Hello again, everybody. I'm Gary McCord for EA Sports. My colleague David Faraday is ready to call the action today, so let's send it down to the first tee. I thought he was stronger than this. This should be just fine. Thank you.
Be the stick! Be the stick! Get all over it.
That's just a wonderful shot. Better give this ball a whack. This is a long putt.
Nice putt.
Tiger Woods for birdie. That's a birdie.
This dogleg left par 5 sets up well for those who can draw it off the tee. The fairway is lined on both sides with giant firs, and any attempt to reach this green in 2 will demand a second shot that'll carry the leg fronting the green. A bunker guards the left side of the putting surface.
Oh, a good way to start this hole. Yards here.
Thank you.
This approach looks good.
Whoa, look where that one ended up.
Come on, get on the dance floor! Get on the dance floor!
This for Birdie.
Better luck next time.
Converts his par.
Tiger Woods wants to win this hole, and he can do it with a decent shot here.
There it is, an eagle.
The tee shot on this par 4 leads to an uphill fairway. The green is large and provides a good target with bunkers both right and left to catch any errant approach shots.
Look out for the rough.
He could have some trouble getting out of this rough.
Aggressive here.
Well, got about 150 yards left here. Oh yeah, this is headed for the green. Not dead on the stick by any means, but made the green. It's respectable.
Don't be surprised if this one winds up on the rough. It came close. Should be able to make birdie here.
Okay. Wake me up when it's over. This is ridiculous.
That looked a little tricky.
If this one goes in, it's par. This one for a half.
The character of Sahali shines brightly through the pines on this slight dogleg right par 4. There are some tall trees even in the fairway on this hole, and a tree in a bunker protects the right side of the fairway. The approach is to a two-tiered green that requires a soft landing shot.
Not many golfers can hit the ball this far.
Fairway Faraday, he should be happy with this one.
Maybe just about 110 yards to the flag. This approach looks good.
That's right.
Get all over it.
For birdie. Great effort here.
Right on the mark.
This will have the hole. And that's a nicely played birdie there.